our second selection of the Symphonic and Concert Band, is one of my favorite American composers, Aaron Copeland. And I grew up as Aaron Copeland with my mom and dad, a very musical house, going to the Hollywood Bowl, listening to other field play. But Copeland always always has that feeling like we're going across the Great Plains, we're going to see the West, we're in Middle America. It's just, he's such an iconic composer. So this one is called The Promise of Living. And has solos all over. Raise your hand if you have a solo somewhere in this. Yeah, it's everywhere. So hopefully we're going to make it all out. Tony, you have a solo?